It's a beautiful day out here in Vegas. We are about to go see the Hoover Dam with my family. Hey, road trip. This van go hard though. I feel like we on the tour bus. Baby Goddard, how are you doing?
He's the cutest baby I ever saw in my life. Oh, and I got that for her.
What you got?
Some chocolate candy that I have to share.
All right, so we got some Mexican candy. We got dried plums with chili and lemon. And we have a 7-year-old who's never tried it before.
Oh, it looks like this.
Well, let's see what it tastes like.
I'm scared.
What is that on there? This is candy? It's a no for me. It's salty instead of sweet. It's like salty and spicy.
Don't eat the rest.
Oh my God! The door came open. Did it shut that time?
Oh, that's
pretty lit.
You gotta be ready.
This is just so lit. I like it. At this point, I'm just surprised my lash is even so long. Hey, it didn't happen though. That's all that matters. Almost doesn't count.
The gift shop closes at 5 if anybody wants to go in there.
I kind of want a magnet.
Oh yeah.
You know, for my little magnet collection. Our magnet collection. My mom's magnet collection is much larger than mine. So if she wants to say ours and we share, that's fine. Talk about a parking garage and do a photo session. There's the dam. There's my gorgeous daughter. Did you get some good footage? There's my handsome son. Hey Noah, say hi to the vlog.
Say hi to the vlog.
Say hi to the vlog.
Trying to find a souvenir shop before they close. Okay, we are on a hunt for a Hoover Dam magnet. They got all these state magnets, that's cheating. Look, I could just buy all the states right here if I wanted to. I know, that's why I wouldn't do that, that's cheating. Oh, you get to cool off. It feels better in here, huh? I don't see no magnets. They got yo-yos, but not magnets.
I'll use these for the thing. I use them.
Yo-yo!
I'm trying to find a magnet. Marley, help me find one.
Mom,
where is this? They got Las Vegas magnets. I want the Hoover Dam magnet. How do you have a Las Vegas magnet?
Are you there?
Yeah.
I'm getting this too.
You found them? I found Las Vegas magnets with this. You're getting, I already got you a Las Vegas one, didn't I? No, I didn't. That one's cool though. I got you the Area 51, not the Las Vegas. Okay, that's the Hoover Dam one you're getting.
Yeah, it's cheaper than the square one.
That one's cute. Got that one, that one. I got one of these for the Grand Canyon. That's cute. It's got Lake Mead, Hoover Dam, Las Vegas. I kind of want this one too. Look at these are cute. Benchmark magnets, $5.99. Okay, I think I'm gonna get this one. My son done bought a, what is that hat called? The type of hat that he bought.
That's from Baby Cracket.
They said no marijuana smoke, but they didn't say marijuana vaping now. Yep, there it is. The Hoover Dam, y'all. It's pretty. I like it. Okay. This is where we really need to take photos. Can I please take a photo of you? I'll give you a dollar. Yay! Oh my gosh. This is such a good shot. This is my handsome son, y'all.
You said a picture, not a video.
I get both.
No. That's gonna be $2.
This is good footage cents. Right here.
There's a cooling station over here.
Yeah?
Releasing.
Why? Okay.
Mom, your head looks fatter. Wait, guys, you really thought we was not going to bring you us going to a hotel and going to swim and skate on the beach? No, we're gonna see you tomorrow when we wake up and get there.
So today, me and my family are going to LA and we're super excited to hit the beach. I've actually never seen the ocean before, so. You know I'm excited. But right now I'm packing my bag, trying to figure out what I'm gonna wear. I got a few new fits. Let me show you. Okay, so I have this one that I'm pretty sure I'm gonna wear at the beach. So I'm probably gonna wear that either tomorrow or later today after we check into our room. But I can't decide if I wanna put on the dress or this cute top with the shorts. Or like just keep it simple with the white tee. I can't decide. What do you think? By the way, I got all these from Fashion Nova. I'm sure you'll see them throughout the vlog on me. But yeah, I can't decide. So I'm gonna get back to y'all whenever I get my outfit on. What's up, y'all? So we back. Here's my outfit that I decided on. I forgot to show you. So here we go. Got the little boots, shorts, shirt, and the fanny pack with the bread. I couldn't put lashes on because my eyes still going crazy. So I'm just gonna let it, you know, do its thing. But we on the road. We are stopped at, what is this place? Whiskey Pete's. We are on the way to LA. I got my baby. My baby looks so cute. Come on, Marley, show him your outfit. Ooh. Oh, we're gonna show him Carter next, cause Carter, baby Carter, and Marley have matching outfits today. Yes. So I think we're gonna get something to eat. Maybe a little bathroom break. Okay, hold on. I gotta get my mask on. So we made it here. We in LA. Oh, I'm so excited. My card's almost out though. So I think we're gonna try to find a dispensary, hopefully, so I can re-up on that. But right now we're trying to check into our room and find parking for this big ass transit van we have. And then we're gonna go to the beach. Oh, I'm so excited. I had to get out and walk though. I was feeling antsy. So we hopped out the van and just took off walking. So I guess they have all the parking spaces blocked off on this road because they're about to film a movie tonight. So we don't know where we're about to park this big ass van. But we're here though. We here. We made it.
I'm not gonna lie, I was expecting more traffic.
More traffic?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't realize you guys.
That's backed up for at least 3 stoplights.
Yeah, tonight we've been to try to go in a photobomb him a movie. What's up, y'all? We made it to the beach and the pier at Santa Monica. This is beautiful. There's the pier down there. We're gonna make our way over there to the pier. You're here. Okay. So first we gotta cross this. Okay, so let's go. Yeah, we did not dress accordingly. We didn't know it was gonna be this cold.
Also, yeah, it's raining right now. Very weird.
Let's go. We gotta see this ocean, baby. What do you think, Marley?
I mean, it's very hard to walk here, but...
Do you love the beach already?
Yes.
Too bad that it's not warmer so we could actually hop in the ocean. Let's make our way to the pier though and then to the ocean because I'm trying to at least, you know, touch the ocean.
Or put our feet in.
Yeah, I want to at least put my feet in. It's kind of chilly. It's like 60 degrees right now. So we're just doing a little beach stroll. We've never seen the ocean, y'all. This is our first time seeing the ocean. Me and my family. So apparently this yellow staircase is the staircase that's in.
The staircase in the first mission.
The first mission in GTA. Turn up. It looks so far away, but we are slowly approaching, y'all. We got here right as the sun's going down. Does it cost money to get in the pier? Or in the little amusement park? I guess we're gonna go get something to eat. I don't know. Marley.
Move.
Look, y'all. The sun and the sun.
That's all you want? Just some tortilla chips? They got tacos.
So I decided to order chicken tacos. I can't escape eating chicken tacos. They're just too good. Me and my son both got chicken tacos. We was thinking about that seafood boil, but we got chicken tacos. Okay, so these are our tacos. I'm just gonna have to say, I mean, we ain't tried them yet, but I'm just gonna have to say I like Vegas's tacos better. Because these aren't supposed to be fancy, but I just like street tacos.
Here you go.
These are vibes though, y'all. These are vibes. Okay, let's dig in. And they gave us white rice. Like, who gives white rice with tacos? Okay, cheers. Okay, it's all right.
What is the sauce though?
It's kind of tangy.
Hoodies and stuff down there. I want to go get one for her. Hoodies.
Hey guys!
This crab Middle East stuff is really good. You didn't like that, Chelsea?
I'm not trying that.
You said you don't. You didn't even try it? You should at least try it. You didn't try the calamari either? Okay, so my son has never tried calamari before, so he's gonna eat it for the first time. Okay, can you move your plate out of the way, please?
My prison lunch trick.
It's,
he knows what calamari is, right?
It's fire, right? It's squid. Isn't calamari squid?
Oh, it's squid?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's good. Like, it's just fried squid. Yes, he... Is he? Maybe if he still has some of that other dip stuff, you should try that too.
It's a lot better. I mean, obviously it's an old order, but if you get it when it's hot, have like some marinara sauce.
Okay, now what is this again?
Ceviche.
Tell me what's in it again, please.
I think it's like shrimp, avocado, tomato, onion, lime juice.
Okay.
Cilantro.
Okay, he's now gonna this try this. One, just use your other finger. We don't care.
Get on there.
I think it's like crab and shrimp mostly, and like tomatoes and avocado and lime juice and stuff. What do you think? Was it good?
Man, I'm indifferent on it.
It's all right.
This boy just came up and gave me this.
You mean your mommy bought it for you?
Yeah, but he gave it to me.
No, your mommy bought it for you. Well, you tell the vlog the truth.
Yeah, you bought it for me, but he came up and gave it to me and said, "Do you want this?" I said, "Yes." Then I was like patting you on the back. Then my mom turned.
Ramp. The guy basically was doing his job, came up and showed Marley his balloons. And you know Marley always gets what she wants. Do I get a hug?
Duh! Wait, give me a carrot hug.
Okay, let's go down to the ocean.
Yeah, let's go to the ocean!
Oh my gosh.
I cannot believe we're at the ocean.
Hell yeah. Finally, we made it. It was a long way coming, but it's right. It's right there.
Come on, Molly!
Should I take my shoes off, y'all? I'm really debating.
Mommy, I'm scared to be by myself!
put my feet in too. I have to, y'all. I gotta do it. Oh my gosh, my feet are in the sand.
I didn't know the waves were that big.
Let's get both of our toes in the vlog.
Let's go, mommy! See, mommy, wait, let's go! My dress!
Life. Hey, I might just move to LA, y'all. I might just move to LA. I wish my fucking sister was here.
Right?
God damn, she's supposed to be here with us. Gotta get Noah on the vlog. You fall in there. I ain't gonna hear it. Alright, so we fit into ride the little wheels bike out to the dispensary because we found one still open. I never rode one of these before. Hey, we cute or whatever. Getting my mama set up because she's gonna ride with us. I'm trying not to wreck my ass on this motherfucker. Hell yeah, we should tomorrow. Well, we got the children. Children always in the way. Yep. Oh yeah, Noah would love this. Tomorrow we should take him. He would love this. Then he can get a little taste of driving. This little spot still open. Let me show y'all what I got. My cheap ass. I needed to re-up on my pen, but I was being cheap, so, you know, I didn't get no flower either. I'm sorry, it's cheaper in Vegas, right? Am I right? The weed's way cheaper in Vegas. But yeah, I got me a little dab stick. Cause you know I gotta stay high. Even when we're in places that you ain't supposed to get high at. You feel me?
No, how much money?
There we go. Okay, look how cute. So this is, what is this called? Oh yeah, OG Skywalker. Saw me walking in the sky. But now we finna get up on our little bikes again. Let me tell you, this bike is the shit. I hit 35 on this bike. They trying to ride on the sidewalks and I feel like I'm going too fast for the sidewalks. Beep, beep. Pretty today, and it's not chilly like last night. Not yet anyway, but I'm sure it'll get chilly tonight. Well, Marley says she wants to skate at Venice Beach.
Yeah, and yesterday she got me this rainbow diamond poppet. It's very good. So I cannot stop thanking her. Thank you so much, Mom.
You're welcome.
And I love fidgets.
She is a fidget collector. So you know we had to get a fidget souvenir.
All the way to the beach yesterday. How did
we
get fidgets there? I
was
trying to get like two.
Fidgets are just popping right now. Everybody wants the fidgets. But we're on Hollywood and Vine. You know, my ass probably ain't gonna know who any of these people are. I'm like, huh, don't know who that is. Huh, don't know who that is. Where's Cardi B at? Marley Mars. And her romper looking fly in Hollywood.
Thank you.
She's a star. She's a star. One day you could have your own star, Marley. There's the Hollywood sign. R.I.P. I forgot I was vlogging for y'all and forgot to take you into the store with me when I was shopping, but I got me a new fit. I'm still kind of looking. Shout out to the queen. All right,
some tacos again. We're gonna try it again, y'all.
So I ordered me some street tacos. So I'm excited. Is that what you got too? Street tacos? My mama got street tacos too. But we're at Venice Beach right now, getting some lunch. Obviously go see the beach, and hopefully me and Marley is gonna go and roller skate. Or we might hop on them scooters / electric bikes again. I don't know, we gonna do something fun though. I'm excited. Gotta. I smell my tacos. My mask matches my outfit. That's cute. Why, thank you, girl. Ooh, we got chips too. These are way better than those ones over at Santa Monica Pier. I know that much. I was gonna go down to the beach.
You can't have those chips.
I know that mom will have those chips.
No, you can't have chips. Put these in her.
I ate all six of those tacos because Marley didn't want her tacos. So I ate all six of them.
Wait, let me go get
I literally feel like I could eat more tacos still. They was good. This motherfucking beach. I'm in this beach. I was like, where's Marley? She right there. What?
Mom,
oh man, it's cold.
Please, just the beach.
Having fun? Look at you, little beach baby. Look at your feet in the sand. Living.
Do you think the pool got
wet? Did it get you all wet? Is your shorts wet?
Yes!
Get me all wet.
I don't care.
I'm not trying to be cold all day.
No.
Okay, let's go back in for a second. Y'all like my new shades though? I'm no one, yeah. I'm no one, yeah. We're close to the skate park. I'm so excited.
Mom, the
kiwi. Kiwi?
Yeah.
Look, we're getting by the skate park.
Where's my skates at?
They're in the stroller. I love California.
Mom, are we ready?
So me and Marley finally got our skates on.
Let's go. Hey, what's up, Queens? What's your little one today? Oh, I know what you've been doing today. You've been watching this 30-hour video. Thanks. I just saw Charlie D'Amelio right now. I
just saw Charlie
D'Amelio. I don't feel comfortable holding your hand.
You wanna let go?
Yeah. There's people. I think we should pass those people first. Mom, I wanna go to the skate park.
Okay, we're gonna have to turn around for that.
Okay. Skate park. I didn't
feel
any mouth.
The sand's hard to skate on, huh?
I know, like look at all the sand. And there was like 300 piles of sand.
This
one's good. It's over there.
This one.
Come on, Lightman!
This is like where the really good skaters go. Isn't this so beautiful? What a life. I really enjoy taking my kids on vacations and trips and to see the world. I love taking them out to do things. Marley's mad at me because I wouldn't let her skate in the actual skate park area, but it's like tons of big older kids like going really fast with all the deep dips and stuff. I'm worried about my baby.
There.
Come on, little Marley.
Where'd they go? How does you do that without wiping out, little girl? Marley's better than me.
You know why, Mom? Because I'm a legend.
You are a legend. Trying to make me fall now?
Do it. Do it. Go over the sand.
Watch out. Marley's going to fall now.
Where's Chelsea?
Got the size of a camping. Okay, let's go catch up with the family.
We're good, scared. We're just complicated.
Where'd they go, though? Oh, they're right there. We didn't even lose them.
She's not even looking and she starts to smile. I think the sound is. How did that make her laugh? Carter.
Oh,
I really remembered, and they like sent me a Cash App request.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I paid them too. I was like, okay, you got me. I paid their asses. That was funny as hell. I was mad though. They let me cool off for a couple of days, you know what I mean? They sent it like a couple of days later. Because I was like, we'll let her cool off, you know what I mean?
If it was in the heated moment, I'm like, fuck
it. I know, I was saying, that's why they probably were smart to let me cool off. But then I tweeted about it a couple days later because I was mad about paying them. I sent them their money and then I was all pissed off. So I made a tweet and I was like, fucking Chiefs lost me some money. And somebody responded like, you're still mad about that? And I was like, yeah, because they just came for their money. Lucky. She got so lucky tonight. I'm loving it. How come I never get this lucky when I gamble?
And it's my first time, like.
Oh, that's what it is. Beginner's luck. That's some beginner's luck, y'all. Look at this.
Got it.
Congratulations. Congratulations, Cass.
I put $98 in there.
$98. Look at what she did.
$140
because
I started at $100.
Nice. What do y'all think? Is this beginner's luck or what? Chelsea, she done did it again.
Oh my God.
What is the deal? Good thing you didn't give up. Yeah. You was like, I need one more big win. Look. She said, you just need to stop playing.
You just won another $100 and I have $2.31 left.
Oh my gosh. He just needs to know when to switch games. Like, don't play all of it on the same game. Switch it.
I have $328 now.
That is so amazing. You make me want to play, but I know I'm just going to lose on this. I want the machine you're on. I might go back to that buffalo over there.
330. Put $18 in. She's all the way at 78.
What's up, y'all? So I just dropped off my family.
At the light, turn right onto Gillespie Street.
Anyways, I just dropped my family off at the airport because they are going home now. We had an amazing weekend, probably literally the best Mother's Day I've ever had. It was really fun. I keep referring to this as my vacation too, but really I have more like a staycation. Nobody talks about the vacation blues that you get when vacation is over and everything goes back to normal. I mean, luckily I live in somewhere where I can continue to do staycations, you know, whatever I want, because there's always fun stuff going on in, like, you know, a party city, you know, a tourist city. I can feel like a tourist all the time if I want, but ain't nothing like motherfucking LA. Let me tell you, Vegas is amazing, but like it's not even, LA is like Vegas on crack. Like, what I would do to fucking live there, y'all. But we all know it's ridiculously expensive. Like, a studio apartment there is at least $1,700. So, I don't know. I got children and all that. So, I might just have to stay where I'm at and just be happy and thankful for what I have and where I live. I live 4 hours from the ocean. That wasn't nothing for us to just, you know, hop, skip, and jump over there and see all that beauty. I definitely needed that. It was good for my soul. But let me tell you some crazy things that happened. Okay, so when we were riding our electric bikes and scooters, we smoked a blunt and everything while we was out riding, freezing our asses off. It was so cold because we got wet earlier in the ocean, and it was only like in the 60s with the sun still up. So like, it was definitely in the 50s. We were wet, wearing shorts because we were very unprepared coming from Vegas and freezing. So there was that. We were still having the time of our life, but once I smoked that blunt, got real paranoid because we was out pretty late and we were the only people that was out. It was an empty ass city, and that was just weird and eerie to me. So I started getting paranoid, and then we saw this guy. Yeah, he was like hitting the lick or something, because we rode by him and he had busted out the window to some store. The glass was shattered all over the sidewalk, and we'd ride by it and he's like, yeah, I did it. And I was just like, what the fuck? and I was already feeling paranoid, like something bad was gonna happen. So it's almost like I knew that something, you know, off was going on in the area because I just started getting bad vibes, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, after that I was like, yeah, we gotta go home, y'all. We gotta go home. Well, back to the hotel. So that was my first time seeing the ocean too, ever in my life. As y'all know, I'm from Middle America. I grew up in a pretty country background. We wasn't like super rich growing up or nothing. So I've never been to Disney World. I've never been to, you know, out of country, none of that. And I had never been to the ocean. So I finally made it. I liked it as much as I knew I was gonna like it. Unfortunately, my skin was very irritated after getting in it. I'm allergic to everything, so not much of a surprise that I'm allergic to freaking salt water, you know. Still worth it, still very much worth it. I think I fell in love with the beach and LA so much that like literally I'm trying to go there once a month at least. Like, I want that to be my home away from home. I want to go visit all the time. I need friends in LA that I can stay with so it doesn't cost me so much money to go up there. But yeah, I got me, I'll have to show you the outfit that I got. It was nothing special. I really wanted to take home, you know, an outfit to wear to work from Hollywood and stuff. So I was going through all the little stripper boutiques trying to find me something special. But I wasn't really seeing anything screaming at me. I wanted something really blingy because, like, I'm getting really into, like, the blingy vibes, like the rhinestones everywhere and all that. I found this one top that I liked. It was really blinged out. But it was, like, $90, which is not, like, crazy. But, I mean, it didn't come with the bottom. And I was like, it's not going to be as cute without a matching bottom. You know what I'm saying? So I thought I would hold out. But I didn't really find much I liked. So I just got one little one piece. It's, like, a hot pink wet look. I'll show you. I'll insert it right here. So here is the outfit I got for work from Hollywood. This one piece I have not tried it on yet, but it was $35 from this place. How do you say that? Comment down below and let me know how you say this. But yeah, you know I love pink vibes. So I can't wait to rock this at work. I'm sure y'all will be seeing it in future vlogs. So make sure you subscribe. But yeah, it's at least something. I'm mad that I forgot to get a Venice Beach magnet while I was there. I was just too hyped up about skating with my daughter. We loved that. That was probably, other than the, okay, so the ocean was probably my number one thing. And then riding the electric bikes, because they don't have the electric wheels in Vegas. They don't have the Lime scooters or the electric, the wheels, you know what I'm saying, in Vegas yet. They just got the bill passed to legalize it here. So I'm guessing they're coming soon. And I can't wait because I fucking loved riding those. That shit was fun. That made LA even more fun, really. It's just being able to just hop on them motherfuckers and just get up through the city, you know what I'm saying? We always need different ways of public transportation, so I'm all for the modern public transportation, you know? Bring that shit to Vegas, because we could use those all year long. They're gonna make their money here in Vegas. It's hot all year, so people are actually gonna be using those all year, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, but that was really fun. So that was my number two. And then my number three was I think the roller skating at the beach was actually my number two, because that was some bucket list shit right there. I literally wrote that down, that I wanted to skate at the beach. I don't know if I said it in my vlogs, but that was definitely on my bucket list. Like, I would post it on my Instagram. Like, once I got my roller skates, I was like, I just want to skate at the beach now. And I made that shit happen for me and my daughter. We were skating all up the beachfront. It was so cute. We went to the skate park. As you can see, my daughter loves the skate park. She was kind of mad at me because I was like scared to let her go out there because them guys were going so fast. But she got out there, and then when we was leaving to go back to our van to go back to Vegas,
we drove by the basketball court, which we hadn't went by yet, and that's where all the roller skaters were. They were over there jam skating, had the music blasted. I was kind of upset that we had just found them then, but we made our way over there and did a couple laps, you know, around the basketball court or whatever. So that was fun. I had a blast. I can't wait to go back, y'all. I can't wait to go back. But yeah, I think I'm gonna wrap this up. I know this vlog was probably super long. I mean, I haven't edited it yet, obviously. But I'm so sad that my staycation / vacation is over. It's back to reality. I think I might go to work tonight and try to make back some of the money I spent, because I blew a bag this weekend. I'm exhausted. So first things first, take me a little nap and try to get back to reality and get back to this bread, because you know, life continues. And if we want to keep taking trips, then we keep have to making the money to take the trips. You know what I'm saying? Life ain't all vacation. Life ain't all, you know, beaches and sunscreen. But yeah, I'm trying to go back soon. So I'm gonna go make another bag so I can go blow it on LA. Like, I don't even want to get rich anymore. I just want to spend my money on going to LA. I'm just kidding, y'all. But yeah, thanks for watching my video and all the support and all that. And make sure you subscribe if you haven't. And tell me what you want to see next. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, we out. 'Cause I'm